Hello and welcome back to Two Point Hospital. Apparently my staff morale is low. So yeah, let's get that fixed, and we need to do something about this level 6. We definitely need to put some more stuff in these rooms. Let's find out happiness. Patient happiness. So the patients, they happy, so patient health, yeah, it's pretty good. Staff happiness, yeah, it seems good. Temperature, I don't know what yellow means. Thirst. Oh, people are thirsty. Well, the drinks machine there, isn't it? Yeah, drinks machine there. I'll spin around.
Don't interact with other patients. You don't know where they've been.
There's a drinks machine there, there's drinks there. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna stick a drinks machine out here. So let's get that done now. Items. Let's buy a snack machine. Oh, I want. Drink machine. What have we on the looked at? We've not looked at. We've got 690k, whatever this K stuff is. Unlock a magazine rack. Just drop one there. Can I drop one in here? No. Turn this way.
Maintenance announcement. Toilets need routine servicing.
Fix that one up. Let's chuck some more plants. I should have got an AC unit when I put on it. Special report. Oh, nice. Hygiene. Look at that, man, fully green. Can't get better than that. Maintenance. That one needs maintenance in. So is that plant.
Doctor required in GP's office.
Maintain that. Oh, wow. Yeah, these plants need a good watering.
Janitor needed to repair Deluxolux.
45th caller today will win tickets to the Rock Festival taking place next month. I admire a station manager's optimism. The most callers we've ever had in a day was 6. 2 of them were wrong number.
Let's see if we can put a magazine right. Bookcase in here. Yeah, I need to start unlocking some stuff. still made a profit. No, I don't want posters. Basically, nothing decent at all, yeah. Damn, you need a lot of K to get some of this stuff.
Take a seat, get off those feet.
Right, where do I put 80 units? Doctor's office in their rooms. Oh, I also could put some lockers in here as well. Money there. That's because all the spending we did. Somebody tells me I don't need a toilet this big. Damn. They're wrecking the toilets. No nurse in there.
Why is it, whenever you clip your nails in front of a computer, one of the nails always flies into the cracks of your keyboard? Does the keyboard feed on them? I don't know. No one knows.
Oh, it's yellow bad.
Warning. This is a general warning.
Okay. Where the hell's my doctor?
Nurse to the ward, please.
Oh.
You're a doctor, oh. Get in there. You, come on, in here. Dude's about dead and you're pissing about. Wait, it's what about my staff. Alright, some of them aren't happy. There. How'd they not? I'm just getting them a significant pay rise. That's what I want to do. I want to check my doctors. Hiya. This is getting better. I need a better than 3-star doctors. That will also help.
Group of patients now arriving.
Yeah, this guy was almost dead, look. Can't get him. It's drugs. You know what, rooms.
If you're feeling ill, the last thing you want to do is pump your body full of cheap artificial medicine. So stay at a holistics hospital, where our natural remedies are so expensive, they just have to be good for you. Holistics, where you can only hope it sticks.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Let's get another nurse. That's all I needed to do to get level 2. Oh, salty snack machine, getting them. Score. Yay. So now we've got another nurse. We've got two nurses, pharmacies. More priorities, my priority is...
Don't interact with other patients. You don't know where they've been.
Oh, that's nice. Don't interact with other patients. You don't know where they've been. Right. Let's go. We've got a salty snack machine there. And apparently some salty staff. You get up. Right. The hospital's valued at that. Only cure 30 people.
Maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
Is that it? I only need to earn 400 grand.
Patients should seem less sick and more cured during the health inspector's visit.
Yeah. We're cured.
Needed in GP's office.
Oh, right, she's complaining because it's cold. Oh, no, don't. Somebody take him, take that guy, ghost, and removed. We got rid of it just in time. Nice one. Got a profit of 42 grand profit. $1.3 million hospital value. No other rooms I can put in now, it's no problem. Got them all. We don't need the old GP's office because we've got two of these. We don't need two general diagnosis. Ooh. No, I'm not going to put two of them in.
Maintenance announcement. Toilets need routine servicing.
So, okay, I'll hire one more doctor. You know what? Yeah, I'm not hiring any of these because, well, they're trash. Got six people waiting outside that one.
Bins will become full.
Oh yeah, bins. Boy, put bins inside. Items. Bin. Oh, there's a bin there. Dumbass. Randomly there. No. Why not?
We're close to award season.
A few awards, why not? See how many awards we get in this episode. Doctor of the Year. Nurse of the Year, one out of four, out of four. No, we didn't win Janitor of the Year. Never won that. Can we win the Assistant of the Year? No, we've not won that either. Employer of the Year. Nice one. Did we get no, no, we didn't get no deaths. We've had that one once. Of course we got the most prestigious hospital. What? How we know the most prestigious hospital? Come on, Knight. Blame me. Patient's Choice Award. My hospital. 4 out of 8. Average. So yeah. The leaderboards. Apparently, wow. Jumbo Mega Carp, he's got 5.5 million. I'm ahead of Debbie now. Cure rate 88% for Jay. I don't know how much he's played it. Got a better reputation. I need to raise my staff morale. Oh wow, I'm not curing enough people either. Well, that should lift because I've just put in another pharmacy, so I need to raise that mega them profits as well. That's the brake slider. Staff morale. Alright, it's my assistant that's not too happy. Oh, screw you. Oh, there's another dead person here. Damn it. Just what I don't need. Only 2 out of 5, that's pathetic. Even with the 2, it still wasn't enough. And how many nurses have I got? I've got 4 nurses, so I should have enough nurses to cover. Oh yeah, I put them on so they won't go into the dumbass. Yeah, that's my bad. Right. Staff. Job assignments. Let's get rid of job assignments. Yeah, let's get rid of job assignments because they're killing me. and the patients. Nice little dig at Jay there. Plenty of seats around here, so I got plenty of cash. I just want to get
this. Is Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio.
This is Ricky Hawthorne, bringing talk, music, and news to the whole of 2 Point County. And if you're listening to us from the newly opened hospital, just turn up that volume, because nothing drowns out the sound of sick people like the voice of a world-class DJ. Coming up next, 42 hours of music from the background band. Enjoy!
Right, so there's not going to be any music in this series, which is...
Expectations.
Could get copyright strike on the video, so I don't want them. Oh yeah, I'm out again this episode, so if you don't mind, leave a like on this video. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed. Comment in the comment section, share the video, and I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.